seek the light.
We used to celebrate Christmas together, but now with COVID.
This is what Mary and Joseph must have felt